So here's the answer. When the procedure starts, P refers to some list that was passed in. We want the procedure to work on any list, so we shouldn't assume anything about the list that was passed in. It could be any length. And I has the value of 0. That means that value of P index I is this first element of the list P. In the loop body, we print out that element, and then we go on to the next element by increasing I by 1. I will now have the value 1. We go to the next element of P. We're going to keep on going till we get through the elements. What we need for the test condition of the while is to figure out when to stop. We learned about the Len operator. The Len of a list tells us the number of elements in the list. The highest index in the list is not the value of Len, because the list starts from 0. The highest index is the value of Len of P minus 1. So we want the test condition of the loop to make sure that I has not exceeded that last index. We could write that condition many different ways. One way would be to use I is less than or equal to Len of P minus 1. Since we know I is an integer, since we created I, initialize it to the value 0, and the only thing we do with I is add 1 to it, this is equivalent to a simpler expression, I is less than Len of P. Either of these would work as the test condition for our loop. We'll use the shorter one since it's simpler.